Greg, you said somebody loved them rocks, right?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, that, well, we had a few.
That's easy shit there.
The ones that stay in the ground.
I'm waiting
awesome.
To get to the hard stuff.
It's the ones
now.
That go rolling, yeah.
Holy crap.
Up here, we'll hang them sharp right, just go up to the tower for a minute and then regroup.
That's this trail right here, Ron, have a name?
This is actually Yankee Doodle.
Right? What is it?
Dandria is where we got the cross at.
I can't say that's my favorite type of riding. As in, not at all.
No, someone said that old stick was wrong.
Oh, really?
And it's on.
Well, it's
on
okay until you get to the sketchy stuff, you know?
Yeah. I mean, we ride all
like that little uphill. Yeah.
I can't believe I made it.
There wasn't no motorcycle.
I really can't.
But they said there was no serial number on the sticker.
That's what's amazing about these things, man. I'm in second gear and you can almost come to a stop.
Yeah. Practice.
Yeah, the street road is really locked off.
I thought we had some rocks at your place. That was nothing.
All my training doesn't help this.
That was nice.
Terry and Bob are the two brothers from the same mother. Well, when both of them tell you, either one tells you it's going to be an easy ride.
Yeah, he said mild.
Look out, yeah.
Didn't you say mild?
I said mellow. Mellow.
Mellow.
Mellow, yeah.
Mellow. Mellow pace, not mellow terrain.
There you go.
You know, I seen the mellow, then I seen the conversation. They said Yankee Doodle Trail. I go, well, I've been on Yankee Doodle, and I know it's not mellow. But
I was waiting for that comment. But,
that's that cowboy Montana blood in you.
Maybe that's it. Maybe. It's been a long time. All right, Matt, you're doing okay?
Yes, sir.
Bike's doing, hanging out?
Yeah, it's hanging in.
Right on. Okay. All downhill from here, obviously.
Yeah, all the downhill.
No ups.